So the 1-on-1 1/4 hip thrust is you're gonna come up to a full rep, down for 25% of the rep, and then back up, relock your hips. So it's going to look like this. Get into position, take a big breath at the bottom here. All the way up, full extension, down for a quarter, back up.